I poured vinegar and a baking soda down on this burner here, and I leave it there for a few hours, maybe up to 8 hours, and I just rub it around with my finger, make sure it's all coated on there nice, and just let it sit there for 8 hours or so, and it cleans a lot of the surface. It cleans a lot, and it's really cheap and easy way of clean. You don't need expensive cleaners, just buy baking soda and vinegar from the local flea market or wherever.